to show us, make margaritas.
Okay, the main power switch, turn on. Auger switch, left side. You got your auger switch, right side. Refrigeration switch, left side. Refrigeration, right side. You start up with 1.5 gallons of water, and you add your 1/2 gallon strawberry daiquiri mix. Gallon of alcohol. Ooh. And 1/2 gallon of margarita mix. Gallon of alcohol in your wood. About 2 hours, should be ready.